I'm not bringing for the podium somebody who was immediately put out.
Because we understand the complexity in Masarano County.
Thank you, sir.
We have not here to come praying for you, our people. You have not come here like one individual that said you must get them dollar. You ask our people for dollar. You see, when people lack leadership, they don't understand how to govern and lead people. They mislead the followers. An individual said, doing elections or campaign, anyone that gave you gift, that person should be considered a fool. You that receive gift, you should also be considered criminal. Now guess what? The irony of that is, you said we should not receive gift, but you call in Lamirez and the people of Maserati that will give you gift.
Yes.
We will give you $1.
Yes.
Because you won't be, you won't redeem your seat. I won't be getting what I'm trying to say. The BM said, the political BM
from
Maserati County that claimed to be the best guy. He speaks of integrity. He speaks of character.
Sure.
You look at someone like Thomas Palastelli here.
Yeah, well.
I've been elected 3 times. You challenge me about character. What character do you have? How can a man with a wrong character be elected 3 times? How can a man with a bad character be elected 3 times? How can a man with a wrong integrity as clean, to be very clean, but today you listen to one senator telling you about some $20,000. He goes around and accuses colleagues. Every day he speaks of integrity of government and the governance systems of our country. Because he wants to play on the credibility of the people.
Yes,
he doesn't have solution for Maserati County.
Sure,
we have solution because we've been in the theater. We understand the theater. We know the network that is required to help the people of Maserati County. This individual, he walks around and says to people, they have resources. We are living testimony. I was elected 2 times, in fact 3 times.
What?
3 times in opposition.
Jeff,
I was opposition since 2005. I was elected 2005 up to 2017. Not a day. We were in the business of insulting Maranelli Joseph Salim.
Okay.
I am with Thomas Fallon. But guess what? I achieved a lot under Maranelli Joseph Salim.
Sure, sir.
Because the network and the cooperation were brought to the frame of the table.
Yes.
Today, this is my government.
Yes, sir.
This is the government that we all struggle for. George Manning Weah is our president.
Yes, sir.
As an opposition, I can do better for the people of Maserati.
Sure, sir.
We know what the people of Maserati can need. I'm just at this football field last month. When the manager just told me, you cannot live here and be a senator look at a market. There's a mistake. How much this will cost you for every day to play the loud voice? You can't even build a bit like you say that I'm not responsibility. How can you get a senator that will tell you we want the system to work for you? The system doesn't work that way.
Sure.
You the individual make the system to work. But you alone cannot make the system work.
Sure, sir.
You must network the police to make the system work.
Yeah. Sure, sir.
But you don't see I'm no body. So you come and play on the mind of the people. But let me conclude by saying thank you because my colleagues want to play the soccer.
Thank you,
the people of Maserati, you will not regret. If you gave us this responsibility to represent you and the Senate, you will not regret. Because we are not in the Senate, but you can see the lasting of this district.